historic records would have us believe that an evil soul, assuming there is such, can take any shape it pleases. So why not cling to that of a human being?
Terrible experience.